Harry hasn't done anything wrong, you know? You see, he's moving out to start his own life with his wife and kid. He's fucking 35. That's not a crisis, it's about fucking time. That's what it is. And also, he's moving out to be financially independent. That means our tax money, he don't want. If anything, I'm looking at the rest of the royal family like, fucking follow suit, guys, you know? I'm looking at Prince Charles like, dude, what exactly do you do for a living? Because waiting for your mum to die is not an occupation. Leave Harry alone. Let him do his thing. You know? Like, instead of putting all this energy into keeping Harry in the royal family, put that same energy into keeping Andrew away from high schools. Right? We saw that interview. That was, we don't know if he's guilty, but we know. That interview was dodgy as fuck, man. That interview was so dodgy, even R. Kelly would have gone, yeah, he's